Hi, everyone. I'm David Marinak with ABC and StandUpPouches.net. Why is print quality so important with flexible retail packaging? Great question. So often, our graphic designers are asked by others who aren't familiar with printing on flexible film, why should they use a Pantone spot color versus a CMYK or CMYK colors? This information, I hope, will be helpful. In this awesome graphic, The Guide to Being a Successful Graphic Designer, one of the keys is communication. So many times we have graphic designers that have successfully designed brochures and catalogs, even business cards, and they assume that designing artwork and graphics on flexible film is the same. It's not. We're not trying to be jerks, we're just trying to help clarify some things. First, if you've never printed on flexible film before, that's okay. Just tell us and we'll hold your hand. We want the same thing as you do, a happy client. So please know that we're giving you guidance and information and insight as to what we know from 30 years of doing this stuff. Not to be difficult to upsell you on something you don't need. Here's the lowdown. We can print generally up to 9 colors, sometimes up to 12. Now, when creating your artwork, CMYK can create a wide range of colors, so it's used primarily for full color printing. It provides the greatest amount of accuracy when printing designs that contain color photography. In fact, CMYK should be your first choice of printing methods for any design that utilizes 4 or more colors. Some tones may not accurately reproduce in 4 color process, such as metallic colors, neon colors, navy blue, orange, and even gray. In these instances, it's recommended to use a PMS spot color to correct limitations of CMYK. PMS is also used to ensure accurate brand coloring in design elements, such as logos. Black and white and monochromatic designs look their best in PMS, as the ink produces much richer variations. However, PMS ink is pre-mixed, and it must be applied 1 color at a time. Now, the factory may ask that you pick some PMS Pantone spots. Why? Because PMS Pantones can be very precise. To be clear, there isn't any price difference when we use CMYK versus Pantone spots. If the factory feels they can match your artwork using a combination of CMYK and Pantone, they'll request it. Remember a few things. Your bags are being run on very high-speed equipment, and no one wants to print something that won't look precise and perfect. Think of something as critical as your UPC code or ingredients. Those items must be clearly read or scanned at the register. When printing your packaging, think of all it has to do. It's the voice of your brand. The packaging must protect your product when your consumer buys it so it has the texture and taste you intended. It helps the store maintain its inventory. It helps the consumer understand the ingredients that you've used. It helps you tell your story, why your product's so great. And finally, your packaging must have a shelf life as good as 6 months from now or a year from now. Trust us when we tell you our factory is requesting PMS spot colors from time to time. We're doing this so we can print what you need and do it right the first time and every time. You can't be standing at every store in every city at the same time. Your packaging does just that. Work with a packaging professional that understands what it takes your package so you can package your product properly and ship with confidence. I hope this was helpful. Contact us if we can help you in any way. Thanks.